Well, drivers in Pittsburgh can usually expect to sit in traffic at the tunnels. But today, there was another reason cars were stopped near the Fort Pitt Tunnel, and you're looking at him right now. A driver called our newsroom this afternoon saying she and other drivers stopped, attempting to catch this small Chihuahua mix running free inside the tunnels. They finally were able to rescue the dog. The animal is now at the Humane Society.